drug was given orally to the men in the hospital ward at 11:15. At 11:40, the first effects of the drug make their appearance. Two Marines are reported to the troop commander for insubordination, no one realizing that their behavior was due to the first effects of the drug. The drug is also beginning to affect the other men. They no longer take cover, they relax and begin to giggle. At this time, one man is more severely affected than the others, losing all contact with reality, dropping his rifle, and becoming unable to take any further part in the operation. In fact, he has to be withdrawn from the exercise a few minutes later, and many men are laughing. One of them is the radio operator, who by this time, 11:50, has become incapable of operating his set effectively anyway. His relief reports the incident to troop headquarters, where the level of efficiency of the men, including that of the troop commander, is also dropping. The movements of the rocket launching team have become slow and uncoordinated, and it is apparent that they are now incapable of taking proper aim. The men give way to laughter. The sergeant tries to use a map, and they start arguing about their position. Meanwhile, radio communication at the beaches has become difficult, if not impossible. Men with no specific task to perform have relapsed into laughter and inconsequential behavior, though they are still capable of sustained physical effort. Number one section makes contact with number two section. Neither section commander feels himself capable of continuing to command, and each tries to hand over to the other. The link-up having been achieved, in the absence of firm leadership, the men begin to drift aimlessly. Eventually, at 12:20, more by individual decision than by command, they decide to return to their firm base at the beaches. While these incidents are taking place, the troop commander is still trying to direct the action, in spite of feeling nauseated and being disturbed by the mental effects produced by the drug. But 70 minutes after the administration of the drug, with one man climbing a tree, the troop commander gives up, saying, "I cannot do anything about this. I cannot control the men, and I can take no action myself. I am wiped out as an attacking force."
Thank you.
Most of them are still laughing as they talk about their symptoms and the day's exercise.
Oh,